Is the wax going on?
No.
I have very sensitive eyelids. Are you sure you already like checked the temperature and it's not over hot? Okay. Oh my god. What if you drop wax in my eye?
I'm not gonna do that.
I don't want to do it, honestly.
Relax your forehead.
I'm trying. Abby, that's hot.
It's supposed to be hot. Stop moving. Relax your forehead. There you go.
I know I'm not going to enjoy this. Abby, you didn't even tell me you were going to do it. That kind of hurt. I don't know why.
That was just you too.
Just rip it off. Just okay. Go. Just rip it off.
Ready?
Hi. Yeah. Eyebrows on fleek.
Eyebrows on fleek.
I don't even want to do this one, so I know I'm not going to like this at all.
It's not.
Please tell me when you're going to rip it up.
I'm going to.
Don't mess around. Can't we just do the top? I mean, too late now, but couldn't we have? So, way more hairs?
Yeah.
Who notices these? I don't. Us. You already did it?
No.
Oh, buddy!
But your brow looks so good.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Okay, I'll do the
other side. Give me the, at least like let me know when it.
Okay, close. Stop it.
A unibrow?
Yeah.
Non-existent. What do you mean, my unibrow?
Yeah, you don't have any brown hair there.
Yeah, this one, this is gonna be the worst one, I already know. I know this one's not gonna be good. You didn't pull the tab. Abby, just, no, don't, Abby. The bottom one will bring a couple tears to your eyes. God damn. I don't like the bottom one.
Okay,
look. I really don't enjoy that at all. Not even the slightest bit. This is like, worse than the wax. Like no offense, more. But like. That one felt like you ripped skin.
Watch out.
Dude, it itches now. And you guys do this for fun. That's 29 years worth of brows right there. Okay, Lamborghini Mercy. Yo chick, she so thirsty. I'm in that 2C Lambo.